look who's in the studio. It's Bucky Covington.
How y'all doing?
Hey, Bucky, how are you, man?
I love it. I love it. Everybody's up and going this morning.
I can't believe we got a musician out of his bed at 8 o'clock in the morning to come in to hang out with us here.
I'm still on schedule here from the CMA Fest. I've been getting up at 5 every morning. So Actually, I got up today like 7. I was like, is it lunchtime? Yeah. 5 o'clock comes early, man. I tell you what.
That CMA Music Festival is crazy in Nashville, isn't it?
It is good times, man. Tons of stuff to do. I mean, one of the biggest things I wanted to see this year, I know you're thinking probably Tim McGraw or Toby Keith or something, but the doggy long jump. They had the doggy long jump out there.
I see that on the Versus channel. I watch it on the Versus channel.
This thing is the coolest thing.
Where they throw the thing out in the water and the dogs jump in the water.
Yes. And that is and all these dogs, you use all rescue dogs and everything.
Yeah, so yeah.
I thought that was the coolest thing in the world. I didn't get to see it, but next year.
You have a dog?
I do. I got two. I got one I rescued, eight, 9 years ago. And then I got a new one, a Snorky I just got that he's a little pain in the butt.
What's a Snorky?
He's half Schnauzer, half Yorkie.
A Snorky. It sounds like something out of a Dr. Seuss book.
He's pretty cool.
Good to see you again, Bucky. You were here for our listener appreciation concert a few years back.
And, yes.
One of your first few trips out to California from North Carolina. So what do you think about California living?
I am actually loving it, man. I was actually telling you on the break, the weird thing that threw me off was, of course, growing up in North Carolina, you know, Southeast and all, you know, of course, you know, rednecks and all down there and all.
Well,
but,
sure, yeah.
And God bless us. But, you know, going out over, I came over to, you think California, you know, from living over there, never being over here, you think surfing, you think Los Angeles, you think, you know, good times. And when you get over here, y'all actually have more rednecks than we do, which is awesome.
Makes you feel right at home sometimes, you know?
Without a doubt. I'm fixing to go outside now and start a fire and drink.
Okay, well, it's 5 o'clock somewhere.
That's it.
Actually,
you know, they got a beer now called 5 o'clock, let's see, Beer 30. They got Beer 30 Light.
Oh, do they really?
Beer 30 and Beer 30 Light, yeah. Sounds I wouldn't recommend you trying it. But,
No, it sounds like your Beer 30 in the morning was going to hurt after having some of that.
Exactly.
So it was, what, 4 years ago that you were on American Idol, is that right? Back in 2006, season 5?
Yes. A little time ago now, yeah.
Yeah, now you still keep up with your fellow Idol contestants on the show?
Every so many, the other day during the CMA Fest, I saw Kelly Pickler,
right,
of course.
Right.
I try to keep in touch with her, but, you know, and Elliot Yameen was a very good buddy of mine on the
show. Right.
Daughtry, every so often I talk to, Taylor Hicks. But, you know, it does get harder as the years go. You think when you're in the same industry, you know, like, for instance, Kelly, you know, I live in the same town, and I probably see Elliot Yameen more than I do Kelly.
Oh, no kidding. Well, you guys are on the road a lot. You're away from things, too.
Yeah, you're never in town at the same time,
right.
Or if you are, you know, you feel like doing something else. I'm kidding. She's a sweetheart. Love her.
Now, what do you think about Simon leaving Idol? Do you think that's going to sink the show, or do you think, what do you think?
You know, I'd be an idiot not to say I don't think it's going to hurt it. I think a lot of people do watch that show. As a contestant on that show at one time or another, I would like to say that people watch that show to see what I'm going to do and say, but it's not that. I think most people do see, they watch to see what Simon is going to do and say.
Right,
and,
right.
I hope they get somebody in there to replace them and do a great job, and I'm sure they will. Idol's very good about keeping life in it, keeping something new, doing something different. You know, I personally think they should bring Judge Judy in to replace
him. Yeah.
I would so watch that.
Judy Shineland? Yeah,
without
absolutely.
Without a doubt. She's making so much money now, she'd probably turn it down. Just, no, I'm okay. I'm all right.
And the trap door. I've always thought they should have a trap door because, you know, everybody gets voted off or you get in the bottom three and then they make you sing a swan song and it's like that. I think, you know, once they have the bottom person, they pull a handle and down you go.
That's true. If I wasn't on that show, I would agree with you, but no. Absolutely not.
Well, I'll tell you what, you've been doing great and... Is it Mark Miller from Sawyer Bound helped produce your first album? Did he come back and work with you again?
Without a doubt, man. You know, working with Mark has been completely awesome. You know, when I came off that show, you know, the stress level is amazing. It's through the roof. And the reason why is because even when you're on the show, it's not am I going to win the show or am I not going to win the show. It's what's next. Because I think anybody that goes on American Idol is wanting some kind of a job in entertainment.
Well, absolutely. That's why you're there, right?
Management or theater or something, you know. But you know, the big thing was what's going to be next. So Mark Miller gave me a call up, man, and he's an awesome guy to work with. He's been an artist. He produces. So he's been on both sides of the fence and is very, very easy to work with.
Well, cool. Well, you got some guitar players with you. We want to hear some of your music in just a couple of minutes. We'll take a break and have you come back and sing a couple songs.
We'll do it, man.
All right. Yeah, very good. We got Bucky Covington in the studio.